have now destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the Conmaker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
The final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Conmaker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
here.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Warning, the Slayer has entered the facility.
Thank you.
10,000 is final. Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing. Warning, BFG 10,000.
serious. That guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
That control pod contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
I'm telling you, he's on his way! I need you to... No!
Safety protocols? The pod is set to self-destruct. We should move ahead.
Danger. All personnel evacuate to Mars surface.
To get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
Welcome to Hell, brought to you by your friends at the
to surface gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
Jessica in HR. For the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive, be generous, give your blood. Give all of your blood.
The Ion Catapult is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition.